The internet has changed the game in terms of entrepreneurship. If you've got an idea, an internet connection, and a computer, you can become a millionaire. Problem is that there are a bunch of assholes out there selling you the dream. If you buy their course, they will teach you how to make fill in the blank. From high ticket closers to 22-year-old life coaches, they've got the secret to making you a gazillionaire. You've all seen the videos of all these dudes walking around their fancy house, and come with me and I'm gonna share the secret of how I can help you make zillions of dollars. It's bullshit. They haven't done shit except convince you to spend $100, $200, $1,000 on their course in the hopes and the dreams of being a successful online entrepreneur. Guess what? It takes hard work, it takes discipline, it takes sacrifice. I know, because I'm an entrepreneur. That's what I do. And today I'm gonna share with you 10 lessons I've learned about being an online entrepreneur. I'm gonna go over 10 things that I learned the hard way that you need to know if you're interested in being an online entrepreneur. The fact is that you can be wildly successful, but it's not easy. It takes work, and it takes a lot of sacrifice in order to make any business work. A little bit about my entrepreneurial journey. My first online product was an info product. I realized I really didn't like selling information, and I wanted to sell products that solved the solution. So my next product was Pete and Pedro. I was also on Shark Tank for that. Then came Tiege Hanley, then Ollie. As we speak, I'm developing a premium sunglass line named, I can't tell you yet. Bringing us to tip number one. If you want to be a successful online entrepreneur, do what you know, do what you love. The reason is not because of that old saying about find something you love to do it every day, and you'll never work a day in your life. That is bullshit. The reason is because if you find a product or start a company that focuses and revolves around things that you know, things that you love, things that you understand, it's a lot easier to be an expert and to get excited. Number two, if your product sucks, don't sell it. Don't sell anything that you don't believe in. If you don't feel the quality is there, if you don't feel that it lives up to your standards, if you wouldn't use it, you shouldn't ask anybody else to buy it. And if you do sell it and they do buy it, the good news is that reason number three and the third thing I learned is that reviews are real and they are important. It has never been more important to put out great products. Every single consumer has a voice and they are allowed and encouraged to express themselves. If your product is amazing, they're gonna let everybody else know. All those stars on Amazon, there's a reason why certain products are at the top. And if your product's bad, people are gonna tell more people about how terrible your product is. If you're selling a product, be ready, and be ready to defend it. But this also brings us to the fourth thing, an important lesson that I learned. Having amazing customer service is critical. You've heard the saying, the customer is always right? A lot of times they're wrong, but it doesn't matter. You can't let them know they're wrong, and you gotta try to resolve the issue and make them happy. The best case scenario is that it's a win-win. Fifth lesson I learned as an online entrepreneur is that if you don't set yourself apart from everybody else, you're doomed. If you guys haven't taken the class by Gary Vaynerchuk, Context is Key, Social Media Strategy in a Noisy Online World. I'm gonna take that class for free. There's a link down below to Skillshare, today's video sponsor. Skillshare knows that if they let you sample the goodness for free for 2 months, you're gonna wanna come back for more. The great news is that Skillshare's model is incredible. For only $10 a month, you have unlimited access to premium Skillshare, which means you're gonna get over 25,000 classes by dudes that have been there, got the t-shirt, and are incredible. You've got so much incredible content, guys. You are missing out if you're not checking out Skillshare. Guys, link below, 500 of you absolutely free for the first 2 months. After that, literally $10 a month, unlimited learning. It's also another class that I recently took by a guy named Will Bryant called How to Communicate with Clients, Building Relationships That Last. Will's class is all about communication, how to communicate over email, over the phone, how to ask for money. And it's really interesting because a lot of people who are creative, you know, they're really good at like one thing, but when it comes to like the business communication side of things, it's difficult. And in order for you to be successful, you have to lock down the communication. It's part of the puzzle. If you're an entrepreneur, if you're a business owner, if you want to be an entrepreneur, guys, you gotta go check out Skillshare. They've got classes there that can help you get started, help you succeed, help you grow. There's a link down below, 500 of you, 2 months, absolutely zero dinero. The sixth lesson I learned the hard way, it's all about marketing. It doesn't matter if you've got the greatest product in the world. If nobody knows about it, if you can't figure out how to quiet the noise or cut through it, nobody's ever going to buy it. In my opinion, marketing is the hardest piece of the online puzzle. puzzle because it is really crowded out there. It has never been easier to start a business, which means there are tons of people out there doing the same thing, selling the same thing, and we're all competing for the same eyeballs, the same attention. Seventh lesson I've learned being an online entrepreneur is that shipping is expensive. Not only is shipping expensive, packages apparently have a tough time making it to their destination 100% of the time. Shipping is one of those things that you're gonna have to figure out. If you've got products that are super heavy, it's gonna be very expensive to ship. If you're a company that wants to ship domestically only, that's one thing. Going international, it's a whole nother ball game. One of the upsides to information products is that it's automatic, right? You don't have to ship anything. You email them a link, they click it, it downloads, no shipping costs. So your profit margins on information products are ridiculous. The eighth lesson I've learned being an online entrepreneur is that you constantly need to be thinking and innovating. Don't get comfortable. You constantly need to be trying to do things better. Which brings us to the ninth lesson that I learned as an online entrepreneur. Competition is coming. They want to eat your lunch. They want to take what you have. They want your customer. And you've got to be ready. You got to be ready to fight. Freaking fight your ass off because it's business. It's war. You've got to be willing to do whatever it takes in order to succeed. And I'm promising you this, if you're successful, the more people are coming. They're going to copy. They're going to try and duplicate what they see working. And last but certainly not least, the 10th lesson that I learned as an entrepreneur is that it ain't easy. It is incredibly hard. And that's one of the biggest things that drives me crazy when I see all these assholes selling you on this dream of this vision of, hey, make money, sipping Mai Tais, laying on the beach of Maui. That ain't reality. I don't know any successful entrepreneurs that is the reality. And so you just need to be smart, guys. If you want to be an entrepreneur, if you've got an idea, if you've got a dream, if you have a business you want to start, you all have the opportunity. Now, this doesn't mean that you're going to be successful. Most of you won't because you think it's easy. You think buying a course and having somebody tell you, oh, it's this, it's this, it's this, and then you'll be successful. It doesn't work like that. You've got to be willing to put in the time, the energy, and effort. I am an entrepreneur. Every ounce of my being and soul is an entrepreneur. I love business. I love the idea process. I love building something. When something gets successful, then I'm like, okay, what's next? That's why I have so many different irons and different fires, because you never know. The internet is a fickle, fickle animal. You got to make sure that you're smart about everything that you do. You're going to screw things up though, but just be smart enough to understand when something's not working. And at the end of the day, be true to yourself, but most importantly, be true to the customer, because at the end of the day, it truly is all about them.